Oakley pokley, so now we have to go and go this way. I'm gonna YOLO a bit more now. You know what? I don't wanna. I know I should be looting stuff, but I wanna leave that until I'm with Taser, because I wanna get this episode done. Because I get the feeling this one's gonna be a bit of a longer one, just to get the prologue done in one episode. Because I think that's what he's planning on doing. So, I've only just noticed there's like a million zombies down there. This is not a good idea. I wonder if it's one of those more realistic games where I've got to take them on, like, more finger. Like, more strategic. Oh, God. Strategically. Yeah, they know I'm here now. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I did not think that was going to work. That is terrifying. Okie dokie. Guys, you do know that there's like a gap in the fence here. You guys don't really have this place locked down, do you? You guys are kind of dumb. Rotting fuckers never. Can I have that? How to climb on top of a van. What? Who said that? None of your lips moved. I'm very confused. This thing. Okay. Hello? Housekeeping?
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Oh, okay.
I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called Entizen.
I already like this guy.
Symptoms here, sit. Entizen postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Okay.
Inevitable, so there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now.
Okay.
But you see, I've been running tests on both Entizen and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh, okay. Shit. You really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Now, where did I put that injector?
I bet Camden's dead.
And who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio.
They're doing a collaboration.
Though we would have made more progress if the connection were better.
Okay.
Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city.
Okay.
Hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case.
Okay.
All right. I'm quite busy, so on your way now.
Okay.
What was I doing?
Why are you asking me? I just got here. Okay. So.
Speed keeps you alive. So don't. Okay.
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you. For a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around.
Oh, shut up.
So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Okay. So then I will have to do that. And what? Oh, wow, that was not far. Ooh, I got a level up thing. What does this do? Alright, I have to hold them. I have an agility level, a power level, and a survival level. Okay. I should probably move my mouse cursor because I'm not using the mouse, but... Oh, that was weird. It changed. Survivor starter kit. Learning to craft the most basic things needed for survival. Lockpicks, firecrackers, throwing stars, and Molotov cocktails. I want that. I want all the things. All the things and all the stuff. Can I make any of these? I only need two blades for that. If I can find blades, I'm going to make that. I can't make throwing stars. That sucks. I'm going to make some lockpicks because I don't know if I'll need them. I mean, one. Or free? I don't know. I'm confused. Anyway. Hello, sir. You have a job for him? Can I have that? No? Okay. Well, you have
Spike,
something for me?
I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor.
Okay.
All right. Shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One has food, first aid supplies, survival gear, and such. The other kind is filled with antizen. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. Look, the trouble is, the airdrops with Antizen keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without Antizen, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two Antizen drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Okay. Brecker and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it.
Okay.
Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with Antizin, we are lost.
Okie
pokey. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Okie dokie. Right, okie dokie. I have firecrackers now. Okie dokie. I have learned how to craft throwing stuff. Looting is the key to survival. Search dead bodies, chests, abandoned cars, pieces of furniture, and even trash bins to find crafting components, weapons, and money. Hold A to use your survivor sense to identify objects you can loot. I forgot I had that. Search the environment for huge locked chests left by the survivors. They're usually based on rooftops, beyond the reach of zombies, and container webs and other things. When can I do the co-ops? This is a rather long prologue. I feel like this is the part where I should be able to play co-op now, but it's still not allowing me to, which is very strange. Ah, okay, left trigger does it. Okay. Go look at the pretty thing. Wait till this one goes past. Oh, you're a dick. You're just... Fuck it. No. Please tell me they don't sprint after me. That's disgusting. I just accidentally did a little bit of spittage into my pop filter. That was not fun. Right, so I need to prepare
first,
stuff.
Open the hood, connect the battery, that'll arm the trap.
Okay. Use. It's done. Okay, doggy.
Jade here. Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help needed.
Oh, Christ.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
Your crane, right?
Okay.
Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's.
Oh, God.
He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
Do that. I'm gonna immediately just get the hell out of here. Right. Oh, God. Time for some combat. Right. I'm gonna have to face them at some time. I can't just keep wussing out. Just die! Don't be stubborn. Take out the knee first. I learnt that from playing other games. But this is... Oh, God. I hear others. There's others. Where's the others? That's terrifying. Right, screw it. You know what? That guy is not dying at all. So I'm just gonna avoid all of you guys and just get the hell out of here. Hop over here. Hop over here. And then hop over here. Climb up that. Now it's like a platforming puzzle game where I've got to find the best path through without dying. Which I like. And then that one. And then, can I bounce on the fence? Oh my god, I am Jesus. Oh, stuff and things. Oh, a lock picking thing. To pick a lock, move the pin left and rotate right to turn the lock if it begins to vibrate. So it's like Fallout. Okay. It literally is like Fallout. Okie dokie, it's clearly up. It's somewhere this way. There we go. I nailed my first lock. Right, there we go. Open sesame, bel ame. I got coffee? Well, that's kind of disappointing. I wanted some freaking huge weapon. I'm kind of trying to hurry this along a little bit because I know that Taze is probably waiting for me to be the guy to, like, you know, get this done so that we can both get our videos at the same time. And I know I think he's already done his. So I'm trying to make sure that I get mine done as fast as I can without rushing too much as to spoil the game's beginning too much. Oh, sugar butties. Sandwiches full of sugar. Oh my god. Get in. Okay, just get up there then. That'll do. Oh my god, that was a really bad idea. That was like really bad. I really cut a good path through those things. I have to say that. Oh, a box thing. Two. There we go. I messed up the first one, but I did it eventually. Open sesame. Ooh, I got my freaking coffee though. But I got a wrench. Hell yeah. Wrong one. That one. Ooh, it's better. Sweet. God damn it. Is there any way of canceling this? I keep freaking pressing left trigger and I don't know why. Oh my god, I suck at this already. This is already off to a great start. Alright. This place. Oh great, I'm gonna have to kill some things. Oh, sweet. I didn't
okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, okay. Crane.
I see two little zombies bashing a door. Scaramouche, will I kill some zombies with a wrench? Right, so there's only two of them. Buddy! Hey! Hi. I just gave him a lovely pat on the back. Okay, these guys are gonna need another pin. Oh, he's dead. Sweet. Okay, maybe not. Hi-ya! Whoa, what the hell was that? It's like X-ray moves from Mortal Kombat or something. Oh god, the audio sucks so hard. Well, it doesn't suck, it's just it sounded like there was something behind me in the lobby. Okay. I'm just gonna touch you in a very inappropriate place. And I'm gonna touch your armpit. Okie dokie, I got stuff. I hear more of them, that's what's scaring me right now. Where are they? Hello?
Oh man, I think it's too late for this guy.
Uh-oh.
Shit. Alright.
Hi.
Finish it. Just don't let him suffer.
He runs! Oh no!
Okay, it's done.
Oh no.
Fuck.
You had no choice.
Ooh.
He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
There's a book here. I got Marvin Summit Things Journal. Ooh, what's this? How to craft the 230V. What's that? Like a fuse or something? Is that what I have to do? No? Okay. I don't know what that was. Save zone unlocked. Yay, me!
Oh, shit.
Okay.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
No.
Almost. Just give me a second.
That's just strange. How long is this freaking prologue? I feel like you should already be able to play with your friends at this point. It's a little bit strange. I want to kind of get back on that rooftop. Oh my god, what the hell? That was a thing. Oh my god, that just sucked all the... Whoa. Keep like floating up though. Let me up the damn thing. Oh, okay, there we go. That was strange. There we go. Boop.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Okay, okay.
Jade,
can I play with people yet?
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later.
Okay.
And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Okay.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap.
I already see it.
Got it.
Oh, I've only just realized. What the hell is this? Spike, you're an asshole, and I hate everything you stand for. Because now I have to figure out...
Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Not well enough. Right, I'm going to try and do this one first. Because that one looks kind of easier. I hit them. Score. If you could move... Oh my god, I hate this so much. This is a thing. I just can't get them to freaking move. Damn it! I didn't want to do that. I wanted to throw it over the walls to, like, move away. Do these firecrackers even work? They're attracting doors, guys, but those guys are still stood there. This sucks. Like, what the hell? This is kind of annoying. Go over there, please. Only like two of them. Oh, like two of them aren't moving for some reason. Oh my god! Screw this. I'm getting sick of this crap. I'll take you on one at a time if I really freaking have to. Just please don't climb up here. Yeah, go down there, please. Up. Assassin's Creed kill. Ha! I'm getting beastly already. This is already off to a brilliant start. Now I only have to do this another 5,000 times and I'll be able to earn a goddamn car trap thing. Good times. I don't even think I have any of them left. No, they did nothing. That was just wonderful. Either that or I'm just a complete idiot. That's probably more likely the case. Hi, buddy. You look wonderful today. Well, this is great. But come on, I have another idea. I'm going to use myself as bait because I'm a psychopath. Come on. Come on. Come on if you think you're hard enough. Come on, look what I did to him. Look what I did to your buddy. Come on. Down here. Come on. Oh, God, this is actually pretty freaking scary. Come on. Wow, you guys really suck, like, seriously. Weapon ineffective. Does it pause? Oh, God, it does. What's this? I have stuff? Okay. Oh, so it's like a weapon. Okay. Well, where? There it is. That's what I wanted. I need that one. Oh! Oh, what? What the f... Don't do those noises, game. It's not funny. Yeah. Make sure I watch my back at all times. Oh, God. Right. This is handy. Right, I can go over here, curve back round, use this as a distraction. Oh, jump up there, and then... I do want to loot that, but not right now, because I really want to get this done. And this is kind of starting to annoy me a little bit. So... Oh, God. Hello, sir. Oh my God, I don't have any flur things. Not that they did anything anyway. Come on, over here. Screw it, I'm just gonna kill a bunch of bitches. Ow. I got hit. That's not good. Am I seriously gonna have to fight every single one of these guys? Because I can't do anything. I don't have any firecrackers. And even when I threw them places, half of the zombies didn't go after them. This is confusing. It's probably gonna be one of those moments where everyone really left for bread. Nice little reference there. It's probably going to be one of those moments where everyone's screaming at me, just do this, Ocean, just do that, and I'm like, do what? What now? Huh? Right, I'm going to go back, and I'm going to... Okay, that's the thing. I'm going to... I'm going to find that box. I think it was... Oh, God. Up here. And then I'm going to see what's in it, because hopefully it might have, like, a bazooka or something, which would be very handy if it would give me a freaking bazooka. Which, I know it's not, but I can dream, okay? I can dream. Sorry for having a dream. There we go. Open access at Really? I don't need coffee. Okay, I have a bit of a time to get to the car. So I'm going to very quickly open the hood. Oh my God, you suck. Ow, electrocutions. Jump on the car. Ha ha ha. Now we're getting somewhere. All I have to do is lure them somewhere like I immediately said I would. And then find a way of disarming the freaking... Oh, arming the car thingy me bob majigging the jujar. Whatever it's called. I don't know. Discombobulation. Majigging majigging. Come on, fresh meat. That guy, not me. I don't want to get eaten. Fuck you. You guys are assholes, you know that? Freaking taking up the streets. Freaking acting like you own the place. You guys suck. Like, you really suck. Also, I think I leveled up when I was inside the shop. Oh, cool. I actually leveled up the power thing while I was inside the shop. Inside the shop, because I was trying to, like, take a few of them out. Good times. Right, if I can look. Oh, come the freaking... Oh. Screw it. You know what? I don't even care anymore. I'm tired of doing this.
All done with the car spike.
That was a lot easier than I thought. It doesn't matter. I'm fine. Look, they can't do shit. When we're going further traps for the night mission. Oh, joy. Joy. Great occasion of wonderfulness and just, I love the world. The world's a great place.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Okay.
Shit. Okay.
That's not good. Okay, Perky, where do I need to go? I think I can actually jump to that. I'm gonna... Please! Yes! Okay. Let's climb up. Oh, wow. This is a place. This is a thing, and I'm just gonna go this way. And I'm gonna jump over here. Nailed it. You know what? I'm gonna just skip to the area where I have to be because it's nearby, but you know, I may as well. Okie dokie, go around here. Up there.
It's quite
hello
a contraption
there
you got here.
Die, please. What? What was that? Okay. I don't even want to know. Turn that on. Boop, 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 boop. Okie dokie. Nailed it. Didn't they say don't go out at night? The hell is that noise? It was freaking terrifying. Go this way. There we go. But what? What? Oh, you fell through a box. Okay, that makes sense. I keep forgetting I can search you guys. Alcohol. Sweet. Just get freaking crunk. But seriously, kids, don't do drugs. Okie dokie. That's not a way. Okay, okay. I thought, I assumed it was in the building with me, and I'm gonna assume it isn't. Drop down here. Oh, it's here. There we go. Turn on the light thing, because it's really, really great, and I love it. And there's lots and lots of stuff in the thing, and now I can go over here. Just gonna go there. How the hell do I get up that one? Oh! The hell was that? You're a dick. You're a dick, lady. I don't care if you're female, you're still a dick. I will find my way. Life always finds a way. Oh, I did not reach that. Can I climb up here? Oh, I can. Sweet. Doop, 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 doop. There we go. That's how I get on the roof of me, dude. Okie dokie. And then I think I'm going to have to jump from there because that's the only thing I can see. I get the feeling this really isn't going to work. Oh. Try again. Sakajawea. Oh, my God. What? Okay. Well, that'll do. It worked, so... I don't care. Screw it. It worked. There we go.
Okay, lights are all set.
Now that... for the next one, then.
Better hurry.
It's almost nighttime, dude. Can I leave now? Yeah. Repair the net... Oh, God. No, it's there. Okay, that's not bad. That's easy, actually. I can just do that. Doop, doop, doo. Turn that one on. Okay.
Fuck, Spike, what? The whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Uh-oh. Oh,
not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation
word.
Near. Go check it out.
How long is this damn prologue? Find the power distribution panel and fix the... Oh, my God. This is long, like, seriously. Like, I really don't understand why you can't, like, just play with your friends at this point.
Blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down, too.
Okay.
We need to get that power up and running ASAP.
I'm trying, buddy. It's over here. Oh, there's water here. That's pretty looking. Hi. You just nibble on that man's bum. And I'm just going to continue going this way and pretend that I didn't see anything. I don't like this. This looks suspicious. You're going to get up and try and kill me. I just know it. Maybe not. Well, I'll take your money anyway. Okay. There's definitely something in there. I know there is something in there. Oh, God. I can even hear him. Is this, like, going to be a freaking boss battle? Are they special infected in this game? Because I kind of hate when zombie games have to have special infected. Because, like, every freaking zombie game has them. I have a gas pipe, though. I'm going to leave that for now. How do I get in? I assume I came in through the roof. I guess not. Oh, I guess I need this then. Okay. Oh no, wait, that's my survivor thing. Screw it, I'll get it anyway. Because why not? There we go. Is it more coffee? By any chance? Yep. At least I got a water pipe though. That's handy, I guess. Oh, this thing. Do it! Yeah. Oh, hello. Okie dokie, that's a thing. That is indeed a thing. Ugh. Can I make him hit these things and make him blow himself up? Hi. Hi. Ugh. Oh god, there's zombies with him? That's kind of not fair. Okay, I'm just going to keep doing this for a while. There's just no zombies around. Excuse me. Ugh. Oh, God! He has a freaking spin attack! No fur, buddy. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh, God. Hello. Charge! Not a good idea. That was close. Attack, attack. No! Ow. Okay, that... Good one, sir. Good job, sir. You got me good with that one. Oh, thank God he goes back with that. Here, buddy. Hit this. That didn't work. I could probably run in there, get stuff done, and get out of here, but I don't really want to risk that. I feel like that's kind of cheating. Oh, God. Your voice went all robotic, sir. It's kind of weird. Okie dokie. Yeah. You just die. Okay, that missed every time. Also, I figured out if you hold Y, you can repair your weapon. I forgot to mention that earlier. That was bad. That was never going to be a good thing. Idiot. Please, sir. I need to turn the thing on so everybody doesn't die. Did I kill him? Oh, good. Yes. He did. Can I have that? I can have it. Yes. All of my yes. No, I'm the one with the power. You guys dead? Apparently I'm searching your head. That's a bit messed up, but whatever. Can I do this now? Okay. It's quick time things or whatever. Okay, why not? Acha. Oh God, I thought that was a zombie. That did nothing. Like, seriously, that did nothing. Okay, well, I guess there's more to it then. Guess I'm going in here. Hello? Housekeeping? I don't even care. I'm checking every one of these bodies. I'm making sure none of them are here. I guess that's what I need to do. Buddy, that's a little bit loud. Just thought I'd let you know that. Okay, you're dead. I can't help but worry that there's going to be jump scares. Ooh, the water current. Okay. I can't help but worry there's jump scares or something. I'm going to get freaking scared at any minute. I hate games that have jump scares. The other things. I know I'm missing out on a lot of loot, but I'm trying to just get through this so that me and Mr. Taser can join up. Acha, because this is quite a long prologue, to be honest. There we go.
All right, I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone.
Hi.
Gonna have to spend the night there.
Okay. Oh God, it is very dark out here now. This is kind of scary. Find the safe house before it gets dark. It's already dark. I'm gonna skip to when I get to the safe house unless anything interesting happens. Okie dokie, here we go. Alright, I'm in. Sweet. Okie dokie. Can I do stuff now?
Oh shit.
Oh no. Don't you dare jump scare me. I'm turning this game off if that happens.
The fuck is that?
That is weird. What the hell is that?
This is Kyle Crane.
Oh, my name's Kyle.
What
okay.
can I do for you?
I just saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything
That's
about
not
it?
Fun.
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But yeah. If you see another one, do let me know.
Okay. Okie dokie, so I've done that. Sleep through the night.
Crane, you awake?
Okie dokie.
Something bad happened. We need to talk.
They didn't make it, did
okay,
they?
Okay, give me a sec.
Oh my God, how? Jesus, you know I've now completed the prologue. Yes, finally. And I'm ready to survive the full downlight experience. Co-op credits to challenges and Nighthunter invasions are available. Offline mode, and you can not. I want that one. So yeah, now I can... Oh, okay. Now there's all the stuff. Right, okie dokie. Now I should be able to play with Taser once things are up and running again. Or whatever. I don't know why I said that. Things are up and running. Yes! Anyway, I'm going to leave the episode here for now then. I'm sorry if this was a little bit long, but I just wanted to keep all of the prologue in one episode so that we could have most of the series being me and Taser, not just me and my own. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to slap that like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Pip, pip, toodaloo!
I mean, I'm gonna go up the stairs. Yeah, I guess we're up the stairs. This here is a pumpkin. It's a mighty nice fruit. Or vegetable, whatever you want to call it. Doesn't really matter, it's still a food. You got the books, because my ma and my pa want me to get a good education. These here are tomatoes. We got these from the recent harvest.